Namaste students, today I brought a magical property of mathematics in front of you. But before I start it, I have a small question from you. Do you love mathematics? If yes, you will feel proud that you love such a magical subject. If no, you will start loving it. So get ready to see the property and watch the video till end. Before I start the magical property, keep your notebook and pen with you and note down the steps whatever I will tell you. So first of all, on the top of your notebook, write down mathematics-u. I repeat, mathematics-u. Now in this blank, we are going to fill something in the end. Dear student, mathematics is a do type subject. You will feel it magical if you will do it with me. So follow the steps, and for the next step, write solve after it, because in mathematics we used to do only one thing, that is we used to solve the question. So write solve, s-o-l-v-e. Now let us give it a code, s 0 O 3 L 4 V 5 and E 6, means the code will be 0 3 4 5 6. To understand the magic, follow the steps. First of all, think a 3-digit number. I repeat, think a 3-digit number, but the condition for this is the digits of the number must be different. Digits must be different. So think a 3-digit number. As I thought, let it is 879. Your number may be anything. My number is 879. Its digits are different. Now reverse the digits of this number. I repeat, reverse the digits of this number. So my number was 879, and the reverse of my number will be 978. The reverse of my number is 978. Next will be subtract smaller number from larger. I repeat, subtract smaller number from larger one. So let us see what will happen. So my number was 879, its reverse is 978, and the difference is 099. 099. So the answer must be in 3 digits, only then the magic will be applicable. So if your number is 2-digit number, you can add 0 in the end. So my answer is 099. Let us see the next step. Reverse the digits again. I repeat, reverse the digits of the difference again. In previous step you got a difference, and for the next step you have to reverse the digits of that number. Means as I got 099, the reverse of my number will be 990, means 990. It is the reverse of the difference. Now for the next step, what you have to do, you have to add the answer to the reverse. Means the answer you got after difference, that you have to add to the reverse of that number. Means after difference I got 099, and its reverse is 990. Add them, I got 1089. Now next step is multiply the answer by 40. I repeat, multiply your answer by 40. My answer is 1089. What I have to do? I have to multiply it by 40. So let us see what will happen. 1089 into 40 is equals to 43560. I got 43,560. Now see, did you get the same answer? From this answer we have to complete the sentence we have written on the top. So we coded a word that was solve. Now let us decode it. Our answer was 43560. Code for 4 is L, and for 3 it is O, and for 5 it is V, and for 6 it is E, and for 0 it is S. It means the answer for the code 43560 is LOVES. Fill it in the blank and what you will get? Mathematics loves you. You love mathematics or not, but mathematics is a subject which loves you always. Thank you.